So coming up next is dance drama. Actually, it's a debut dance drama for by our VSNJ and my kids. It's Glory of Divine Brothers Ganesha and Kartikeya. ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಶುರು ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಗಣೇಶ ಪೂಜೆಯಿಂದ ಶುರು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಹಾಗೆ ಇವಾಗಲೂ ಗಣೇಶ ವಂದನ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂದ ಶುರು ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಿಡ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ಬಿಗ್ ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಪ್ಲಾಸ್. ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಹೆಸರು ಗಣೇಶಂಗೆ. ಈ ಹಾಡು ನಿಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಫೇವ್ರೆಟ್ ಸಾಂಗ್, ನನಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಬಹಳ ಫೇವ್ರೆಟ್ ಇದು. ಈಗ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇವತೆಗಳು ಅಗ್ನಿದೇವ ಸೂರ್ಯದೇವ ನಮ್ಮ ಗಣೇಶ ಮತ್ತು ಕಾರ್ತಿಕೇಯರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡೋಣ.
Pranam, Surya Deva.
Pranam, Agni Deva.
Kartikaya is smart and handsome. Ganesha has a big tummy, is short in height, and is very slow.
Let's go to Lal Bama to get the right answer.
Lord Brahma.
What a pleasant surprise. What brings you here?
We need to find who's... We need to find who's the wiser brother among Lord Ganesha or Lord Kartikaya.
I'm the creator of mankind, not divine beings. Ganesha and Kartikeya are born to the supreme god Shiva and goddess mother Parvati. It is true I do not know who is wiser among the two young gods, but my son Narada will help in finding the answer.
Narayana, Narayana. Pranam, Lord Brahma.
Narada, help Devas find the answer to their question. Who is wiser among Ganesha and Kartikeya?
Certainly, Father. I will go to Kailasa to find the answer.
ಕೈಲಾಸದ ಕಡೆಗೆ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಶಿವ ಮತ್ತು ತಾಯಿ ಪಾರ್ವತಿಯನ್ನು ನೋಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗಲೇ ಗಣೇಶನ ವರ್ಣನೆ ಮಾಡೋ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಇವಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ ವಾರಿಯರ್ ಬ್ರದರ್ ಕಾರ್ತಿಕೇಯ ಅವನ ವಾಹನ ನವಿಲ್ ಜೊತೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡೋಣವಾ. by our little peacocks. Give them a big round of applause. Sage Narada must have reached Kailasa by now. He is so popular in creating trouble. He plays an important role in finding the wiser among two brothers. Let us see what trick he has in his treasure.
Pranam, Lord Shiva. Pranam, Devi Parvati.
O Sage Narada, welcome to Kailasa.
O Lord Shiva, Savior of the Universe, O Devi Parvati, it is indeed a pleasant honor and joy to see you both together as a divine couple. I have come with a gift.
A gift for me? What is it, Narada?
It is not an ordinary fruit, my lord.
It's not an ordinary fruit.
Okay. It is not an ordinary fruit, my lord. The taste of this fruit is said to be sweeter than nectar. A magical fruit blessed by the sages and devas. It cannot be cut into pieces and must be eaten by one person as a whole fruit.
How could I eat it without my husband? Give it to one of our children.
But how is that possible? I have only one fruit and you have two children. So who shall be given this fruit, Ganesha or Kartikeya? It is a magical mango, Kartikeya. Your mother wants me to give it to one of you.
Magical mango? I love
mangoes.
I want it.
No, it should come to me. I love mangoes too. I am the eldest son and the right one to eat the fruit of knowledge.
Narada, this is why you have come to Kailasa? I knew it! Well done, Narada, you have finally played the trick. But now that you've created this problem, please solve it.
Certainly, Lord Shiva. Why don't we have a contest to settle them?
All right. The first one to go around the world three times and return here will receive the fruit.
Okay, Father, I accept this competition.
Lord Kartikeya, it's a very good time for me as well to compete with that mouse.
How about you, Ganesha?
Okay, Father, I accept this contest.
Oh, Lord Ganesha, sorry, because of me you're going to lose this contest.
Don't worry, Mushika. I will win this contest without you going around the world.
Traveling around the universe three times? Can you imagine? What do you think? Who is going to win the contest? Warrior Kartikeya with his fast and furious peacock? Or Ganesha with his big belly and little mouse? ಈಗ ಕೈಲಾಸದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಿವ ತಾಂಡವ ನೋಡೋಣ.
Thank you. పని చలిపించడదని వదిలించరా, శ్రీవాయులింగమై సంచరించరా. అడవడవడుమున తలతడుమున నిలిచి చలనమి కలిగించరా. భస్మం చేసే అసురునే అగ్నిలింగమై ప్రతికారా, వరదై ముంచై జలలింగమై ఘోరా. పరమై వసమై స్వఫలమౌ భూలింగమై పరమిడరా, జగమే నడిపే పంచభూతలింగేశ్వర కరుణించరా. శివ శివ శంకర హర హర శంకర జయ జయ శంకర దిగిరారా, ప్రియతాండవ శంకర ప్రకట శుభంకర ప్రళయ భయంకర దిగిరారా. శివ శివ హర హర జయ జయ దిగిరారా, ప్రియతాండవ శంకర ప్రకట శుభంకర ప్రళయ భయంకర దిగిరారా.
It is such an energetic dance. Did you just notice Ganesha just circled his parents 3 times and Kartikeya went with his peacock to circle around the universe? Nodudra? According to mythology, whoever worships Kartikeya will gain strength. Whoever worships Ganesha will gain wisdom. Nimge strength beka, wisdom beka? Eradu beku tane? They both are powerful in their own way. Being parents, it is a tough task for Shiva and Parvati to decide the winner among their own kids. Let us see what happens in Kailas.
Ganesha, why have you circled us?
I'm your son, and to me, you make up my whole world. Why should I go further to win the contest?
Brilliant. Lord Shiva, who do you think won this contest?
Narada, again you play a trick to try and show the world the real truth. I will give this to my eldest son, Ganesha.
Oh, how did he win this competition? Did he play any tricks?
He used his intelligence to circle the world 3 times before you, Kartikeya.
Since my brother's a god of wisdom and he won that fruit.
Let me call all the devas to give them the answer to the question.
Oh, sage Narada, we got the right answer. Thank you for letting world know the greatest of Lord Ganesha.
Ganesha won the race with his intelligence. Shiva and Parvati were pleased and blessed him with the divine fruit. So you got finale dance, Nodanva. ಸಾಮಾ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊರಿಯೋಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಮಾಮ್ಸ್, ವೀಣಾ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ರೂಪಾ, ಶ್ವೇತಾ ಗೌಡರ್, ಶುಭಾ ವಾರದ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್. ಅನನ್ಯಾ ಕಟ್ಟಿಮನಿ, ಸಾರಿ, ವೆರಿ ಶಿ ಅನನ್ಯಾ.